Okay, so I thought about that. I realized I could actually go one step further. So, Google Sheets actually has a built-in function that's called network days that'll automatically exclude weekends. So we don't need to do all this nonsense with, oh, it's a weekend lapse, and so we're gonna subtract, and we're gonna do. No. Let's just delete this whole column too. Bye. So this has this network day function in here, and so this is automatically only going to count work days from here on out.